If that's a touchdown, then they didn't count Tucker's touchdown.